Well, this is a bummer. Al Michelle and I have seen no activity at NebulaZ. According to Bay Beach website, it says it's temporarily closed for maintenance. That's a real bummer. I was hoping to get on it once more before the end of the year. This might be our last trip. I wanted to slap Al Michelle up in that thing and give it a ride. So I don't know. Maybe that'll change throughout the morning and afternoon. We'll see.